Here's a big screw up. I came out to water yesterday. I thought I turned the damn soaker hose off, and I evidently did not. So now I have completely drowned my carrots. Probably gonna have to replant these. Getting this water out of here is not possible without 100% digging up every seed. I'm gonna see what happens and give it a week and maybe start over on this carrot bed. Family road trip. Seedlings packed. Lights packed.